जय हिंद एवरीवन एंड वेलकम इन दिस न्यू सेशन ऑन जंबल सेंटेंसेस. दिस इज पार्ट 9 इन द सीरीज एंड वी आर अगेन गोइंग टू लर्न सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस ऑन जंबल सेंटेंसेस. सिंटैक्स टाइप्स. सो हियर वी हैव सम सिंटैक्स टाइप्स विच वी ऑलरेडी लर्नड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज दम. देन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम न्यू एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ जंबल सेंटेंसेस एंड साइमल्टेनियसली आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू द टेक्निक्स एंड ट्रिक्स टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस ऑन जंबल सेंटेंसेस. So these are the syntax types which we already learned and revised in earlier parts of the series, and here again we are going to revise them. If you look at the syntax types carefully, you can find that every syntax types begins with S. S stands for subject. Okay, means a sentence begins with a subject. Subject can be a noun or a pronoun. Okay, and in a question of jumbled sentences, if a part begins with a noun or a pronoun, it has the most chances, okay, of being the first part in the sequence. So always keep this in mind that subject is generally 90% of the times it is the first part of the sentence. Then comes the verb, okay. But sometimes what happens between the subject and the verb, another part, a clause or a phrase can be inserted, okay. Sometimes what happens, two verbs can be joined by and, okay. And both of them verbs may refer to the same subject. This type of syntax can also appear. And sometimes two different subjects can be joined by and they may be referred to with a single verb. This kind of syntax might also appear. And obviously, all these elements of the sentence are followed by an object, complement, or adverbial. These are the last parts of the sentence. And sometimes what happens, a sentence which is not given in this list of syntax, there can be many other chances of being syntax types appearing in the examination or the question. So a sentence can also begin with a prepositional phrase. For example, early in the morning I wake up. Okay, so the subject I is used after the prepositional phrase. This type of syntax can also appear. So we'll have to be ready for any kind of syntax type which is given in the question. So let's be ready and let's go and solve the questions in this session. So this is the first question in this today's session, and here we can see that there are five parts of the sentence. The first part is given. It is privilege. Means it is privilege. As well as the duty. It is not only privilege, it is privilege as well as the duty of every citizen to pay taxes. But before that, after the word citizen, we'll have to use this relative clause which begins with a relative pronoun. Okay, who? It is privilege as well as the duty of every citizen who is well placed. Who is well placed means who is having a good job to pay taxes. So here ends the sequence, and the sentence sequence is or the sequence is as well as the duty of every citizen. Yes, RQSP. RQSP is the correct sequence here. RQSP, yes, it is part C. So our answer is option C. So that's all about question number one. Now let's go to the next question. It's not good to overthrow the righteous persons or the virtuous persons. It's not good to overthrow the righteous persons to accept the wicked persons. Okay, so the sequence is Q, S, R, and P. Q, S, R, P is option B. So our answer is option B. Now let's go to the next question. Question number three. Life is judged by the quality of work done. Life is judged by the quality of work done and not by the longevity of years. So our correct sequence is S, Q, P, R. SQPR is the correct sequence. SQPR is option D. So option D is the correct answer. Now let's go to the question number four. Here we have four options, four parts of the same sentence. Okay. And here the sentence starts with the first part starts with when, then you, the second part, then the third part starts with a preposition in, and the fourth part starts with your father. And our sequence starts with your father. Your father will be delighted, means your father will be happy. When he learns that you have passed the examination in the first class or the first division. So our sequence is SPQR. So SPQR is option B. Our answer is option B. That's all about question number 4. Now let's go to question number 5. The journalist saw countless number of the dead. जर्नलिस्ट ने बहुत सारे मृत व्यक्तियों को, मृत लोगों को देखा या फिर मृत सोल्जर्स को देखा. ड्राइविंग अक्रॉस द फील्ड ऑफ बैटल. हु वॉज ड्राइविंग अक्रॉस द फील्ड ऑफ बैटल? द जर्नलिस्ट. सो दिस पार्ट, दिस फ्रेज विल कम आफ्टर द नाउन द जर्नलिस्ट. सो आवर सीक्वेंस इज द जर्नलिस्ट ड्राइविंग अक्रॉस द बैटल फील्ड ऑफ बैटल सॉ काउंटलेस नंबर ऑफ द डेड. So the sequence is PSQR, and our option is option C. Our answer is option C. Now let's go to question number 6. Jane planned to buy some stamps. Jane planned to buy some stamps this afternoon. Okay, so our sequence is PRQS. PRQS is option A. So our answer is option A. Now let's go to question number 7. Her mother began to teach Neha English. Okay. Her mother began to teach Neha English when she was hardly 4 years old. Means when Neha was hardly 4 years old, her mother began to teach her English. So our sequence is RSPQ. RSPQ is option C. So our answer is option C. Now let's go to question number 8. Bill had an appointment to meet a friend. So our sequence is PRSQ. PRSQ is option D. So our answer is option D. Now let's go to question number 9. Here a noun phrase, sporadic clashes. With this noun phrase the sentence starts. Sporadic clashes between the Lebanese army and militants. Jab bhi between aayega, to obviously and aayega yahan pe. Okay, between Lebanese army and militants. After high intensity violence left at least 50 persons dead in the northern city of Tripoli. So our sequence is QSPR, and the option is C. Option C is the correct answer. So this is the answer. Now let's go to the last question in this today's session, and here we have 5 parts. It's natural to feel uncomfortable. Uncomfortable feel karna natural hai. It's natural to feel uncomfortable or awkward when you have to help someone who's grieving, or but don't let that prevent you from being there. So the correct sequence is QSPR. QSPR is the correct sequence, and the sequence is found in option C. So our answer is option C. That's all about this session. You can contact us at the given email ID, phone numbers, or also you can also visit us at the website dcaurangabad.org for more details about the institution. Don't forget to follow us on various social platforms including Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube and WhatsApp. That's all about now. Thank you. Have a nice day.